Prepare Portuguese roasted chicken with potatoes. The ingredients are garlic, olive oil, salt, paprika, chili, onion, and some laurel leaves. First of all, you take the chicken and you put it in a tray. Second, you cut the potatoes and put them also in the tray. Then you season with laurel, chili, and paprika. And you cut the garlic cloves and put them in the tray. After that, you cover with olive oil and then add some salt. Put it in the oven for about an hour and a half, and then it's ready.